Witam was, Telolak55, a to jest Portal 2, rozdział 4 czy 5, tak, teraz, nie, 5, teraz mamy rozdział 5. Długo nie nagrywałem kampanii, bo miałem problem z dialogami, bo były po angielsku. Ale możemy wreszcie kontynuować. Jeden odcinek musiałem niestety pominąć. I chwileczkę, może podgłośnie trochę. Czemu nie na maksa? O, teraz ściście trochę. Sorki ludzie. Musicie teraz trochę ściszyć. No dobra, no to jedziemy.
Ah, brilliant! You made it through, well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least you can't touch us back here.
No mam nadzieję, Whitley.
Okay.
Whitley?
Whitley?
Dobra, nie ruszam się, nie ruszam się.
Okay, all right. So, I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous.
Okay.
Here we go.
Przestraszyłeś mnie.
They told me that if I ever turn this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Mad.
Super. Dobra, idziemy. Przestraszyłeś mnie, kur. Debil. Mogłeś to tak powoli włączać, ale nie.
It's dark down here, isn't it? They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night you can still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals.
Uh-huh.
No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying.
Na pewno tak nie było. Wiem, że to jest twoja bajeczka. Prawda, Witaj? Ja jestem tu jedynym człowiekiem, który żyje. Tutaj? Okej.
Let's keep moving. The factory entrance must be around here somewhere.
Jakie fabryki? W ogóle weź mi wyjaśnij, co mamy teraz zrobić.
Careful, careful.
Oh.
Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you.
Hop. Pięknie. Idziemy dalej. Robi się klimacik.
This looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady. Oh, nicely done.
Hey. Oh shit. Prawie mnie to.
I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just attending to the humans. Sorry about that. Just slipped out.
Domyślam się, jakich ludzi. Tam prawie spadłem. Ale dobra. Idziemy dalej. Prawie trochę mikrofon. Hop.
Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side.
Hey. Whoa. Whitley? Where are you? Oh.
I've got to get you out of that room!
No.
Can you reach that wall back there?
Tak. Idziemy dalej. Co teraz? Okay.
There's another wall over here!
Wow!
Oh, I'll tell you. Humans? Oh, love them. Just the way they look is great.
Dziękuję. Their
folklore, wonderful and very colourful.
Eh? Turret. Składają turret. What the fuck? What? Okay. Składają tureta i pudełkują. Oh. Whitley, co tu mamy? Wow. Nieźle. Teraz. Whitley. Co teraz?
Right. Well, I'm gonna take this rail down the back way. See you at the bottom. Good luck.
Co? Jesus. Hop. Okej, idziemy dalej. Idziemy dalej powoli. Mam nadzieję, że przeżyję. Tam jest ściana. mogę poruszać. Okej. Gdzie jest Whitley? Whitley! Okej, idziemy dalej. Zmiana poziomu. Pewne? Tak. Okej. Powoli uciekamy z Whitleyem, a raczej coś Whitley planuje. Nie wiem co. To się wiem, ale ja wam nie powiem. Ale co się domyślam. A w sumie to wiem. Ale dobra, chodźmy dalej.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption.
No. Okej. Co tu mamy? Jak ja mam dalej przejść? A, tu jest biało.
Turret redemption lines are not rise. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Okej, już schodzę. Którędy? Tędy. Ta czułość. Masakra. Nie chcę się spalić. Rzeczka! Hello. Ja nie jestem. What? Uratuję ją! Whee! Mam wieżyczkę! Kurz się co? Jakie lemoniady! O co ci chodzi?
Prometheus was punished by the gods for giving the gift of knowledge to man. He was cast into the bowels of the earth and pecked by birds.
Okej. Okay. Skąd Turet ma taką wiedzę? Przecież to jest Turet, man.
Thank you.
What the fuck?
The answer is beneath us.
Odpowiedź znajduje się pod nami? O co jej chodzi? Czekajcie. Ma na imię Caroline? Okej. Ciekawe, co ten Turet miał na myśli. To jest ciekawe. No. Turety.
Hey, Sprinky Boys! Give me some of your bullets! Yeah!
Okej, okay. Co mam zrobić?
Yeah! What's up? Anyone got any bullets?
Target acquired. Target acquired.
Well,
yeah,
that's right.
Tam. Gdzie teraz? What the? What the?
Well, I did my best.
Oh. What? Okej, okay. Idę dalej, idę dalej.
Template. Response.
Co tu mamy?
Template.
Dużo turetów i produkcja turetów i testy turetów.
Template. Response.
What?
Template.
What?
Response.
What the fuck?
Brilliant, you made it through. Well done.
Oh, Whitley, Whitley.
Template.
No, to co przyszykowałeś?
Ta-da! Only the turret control center. Thank you very much. See that scanner out there, right? It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss, and it's using that master turret there as a template. Now, if we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production line.
Okay.
Right, I'm gonna have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical, you'll need to turn around while I do this.
Znowu Whitley.
Only be a second, if you wouldn't mind.
Okay.
Done!
Co ty rob?
Okay, go on, just pull that turret out.
Okay.
Template.
Dumb.
That should do it.
Template missing. Continuing from memory.
Oh, it hasn't done it.
Right,
let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas? Any ideas?
Response.
No, me neither.
Ja nie wiem, komputery ponamieszać. Witre, nie możesz usunąć tą pamięć?
Are you still thinking, or what's happening?
Tablet. Response.
Oops. Co ja mam zrobić?
Tell you what, here's a plan. Let's just continue contemplating.
Wsadzę krzesło. Wsadzę kubek.
Tablet. Response.
Wiem. Wsadzę siebie.
Tablet. Response.
I'm not defective.
To chyba nie działa. Okej. Okay. Ej, Whittle, nie przeszkadzaj.
Oh wait! Ah, no, I've got it. No, I have to.
Fuck.
Response.
Co ja mam zrobić do cholery?
Oh, I just had one idea, which is that I could pretend to her that I've captured you and give you over, and she'll kill you, but then I could go on living. So,
response.
What's your view on that?
Nie, to zły pomysł. Co ja mam zrobić do cholery?
There's no turret in it. Maybe the system stores a backup image?
Tak. Się odchodzi.
Template. Response.
A może...
Oh no, hang on. What if we gave it something else to scan?
Coś innego? Mam pomysł! Dzięki, Whitley.
Template. Response.
Wyszkodzona wizyczka, no tak. Już mi się przypomniało. Specjalnie takie wydzielone. Dawać. Złapię wieżyczka.
Response.
No kurde, same dobre teraz są. O jest.
Template. Response.
Oh my
god, save my bacon, Tom.
Here we go. This is a jailbreak. You can't say a thing. Ohuhu. Response. Nam ze
szkodzeniem na wieżyczkę. I can't say a thing. Just have it. Better have it.
Response.
Okay.
Oh no, you've got it. Yes, put him in there. Let's see how this place likes a crap turret.
New template accepted.
It worked! If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets are crap until it's too late. Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm gonna go and hack the door open.
Okay.
Okay, I'm about to start hacking. It's a little bit more complicated than it looked from your side. It should take about 10 minutes. Keep one eye on the door.
Response.
Huh? Oh, jest hardkowałeś?
This door's actually pretty complicated.
Co? Czy są otwarte, Whitley?
How long's the door been open?
Tak.
Was there any sort of announcement before it opened, like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind, or like a hacker alert?
Yeah.
Yeah. Fair enough. The important thing is it's open, but just mention in the future. Cough or something.
Okay.
She can't use her turrets, so let's go and take care of that neurotoxin generator as well.
Co tędy? Jakaś sala?
What the? Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well.
Potato power.
Potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realize they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit and all that. Barely science, really, is it?
Blah blah. Okay, co my tu ma? Electricity from a potato. Nic nie da się zrozumieć. O, to ciekawie wygląda. Potato battery versus lemon battery. Ha! Fajnie to zrobione.
Baking soda volcano. Well, you know, at least it's not a potato battery, I'll give it that, but it's not terrifically original, is it? You know what I mean? Not exactly primary research, even within the child sciences. I'm guessing this wasn't one of the scientists' children. You know, I don't want to be snobby, but let's be honest, it's got manual labourer written all over it, hasn't it? I'm not saying they're not as good as the professionals, you know, they're just a lot dumber.
Okay. Często w takich właśnie filmach było, że coś wymyślił, coś tamto wymyślił, jakieś genialne, a ktoś zrobił właśnie taki wulkan i wygrywał zawsze. Zawsze było w różnego rodzaju takich filmach. O, to jest genialne. Okej. To mamy.
It's growing right up into the ceiling. The whole place is probably overrun with potatoes at this point, isn't it? At least you won't starve, though.
No, to trochę wyrosło, przyznam. Szczerze. Co tu mamy? By Shell. Czybym to ja? Chyba tak. Skoro Shell, to chyba moje praca. Ale skąd ona się tu wzięła i dlaczego ona tu jest? To jest pytanie. Czyżbym miał wcześniej kontakt z Aperture?
I'm pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you.
Okej. Mam nadzieję. Chyba nie prowadzisz nas.
Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way.
Okej.
Okay. No, it's not this way.
Lej, weź mnie, nie przerażaj. Okej, okay, idziemy dalej. Na razie nie było zbyt dużo kombinowania, choć z tymi turetami nie wiedziałem co zrobić. Zbytnio. Miałem zgachę. Ale okej, chodźmy dalej. Zobaczmy, gdzie dojdziemy, o ile nie będzie koniec rozdziału. Ale zobaczymy. Idziemy dalej. Jak trzeba, to trzeba.
This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness.
Spryt.
There's some sort of control room up at the top. So let's go and investigate.
Tam. Tam. O, ale bez kiedy to jest niezbyt. O, portale. Ładnie. Bardzo ładnie. Bardzo ładnie. I co mam zrobić z tym? Mogę przejść? Satan sobie? Okej. Chodźmy dalej. Idziemy dalej, idziemy.
Ha! There's our handiwork. I shouldn't laugh really, they do feel pain. Of a sort. It's all simulated, you know. But really enough for them, I suppose.
Okej. To chyba zepsute wieżyczki. Albo dobre wieżyczki. Chyba dobre, odkąd zepsułem tą linię.
Mechanism must... Oh, now look at that, that's a big laser. Probably best to ignore it though, just leave it be. We don't know where those panels it's cutting are going. Could be somewhere important. Although, it does give me an idea. What if we stand here and let the gentle hum of the laser transport us to a state of absolute relaxation? Might help us think of a way.
Ja po prostu kliknę ten przycisk.
O. It is, however, password protected. Ah, alarm bells. No, don't worry. All right, not a problem for me. You guys have a little rest actually while I work on it. Okay. Here we go.
No to mogę sobie odpocząć, a dopóki Whitley będzie się bawił, tak?
Alright, what have we got? The computer. Not a surprise, to be expected, to be honest. Check that off the list. Computer identified. Tick. There is a box part here. Probably got some electronics in there. And a monitor. Yes, that will be important.
Hmm.
Some important words like password identified or something like that.
Oj, tutaj może mi to zostaw. Mi chyba lepiej wszystko wychodzi.
Do you smell neurotoxin? Hold up, the neurotoxin levels are going down. Hold on, something's wrong. Neurotoxin levels up to 50%. No, it's down. Sorry, my mistake. I meant to say it's down 50%. It's good news. Carry on.
Okej. Okay. Czyli, że dobrze wymyśliłem. To Whitley znowu się opierdzielasz. Ja muszę wszystko za ciebie robić.
It's still going down! Still going! Keep it up! That did it! Neurotoxin at 0%! Yes! Hold on!
toxic has reached dangerously unlethal levels.
Ooh. Ooh. Whoa. 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 Okay. Whoa.
Broken. We could ride it straight to her. I can't hold on. Come on. Come on. We have to go. Hurry.
So.
Get in.
Yeah. Whoa. No to lecimy. Leci na sierocin. Rozwaliliśmy produkcję wieżyczek i neurotoksynę. Czy zły Whitley chciał dokonać ciebie GLaDOS?
They should take us right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this. Woo! I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all. So they said it's not fun at all. And I believed them. I thought I was a fool to myself.
Dobra. Teraz wystarczy tylko pokonać GLaDOS. I będę wolny. Przynajmniej mam taką nadzieję.
And we're only seeing the top layer. It goes down for miles. All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turret. She'll never know what hit her. hold on, because I might not have thought this next part completely through.
What?
I'm going the wrong way. Get to her. I'll find you.
Okay. Muszę sam iść. Nie, Whitley znowu mnie opuścił. No cóż, ale idziemy prosto do GLaDOS, by ją pokonać. Mogłem uciec, ale mogę ją pokonać i też uciec. I pomóc tym Whitleyowi, który by miał problemy z tym. Okej. Okay. Idziemy schodami. Co my tu mamy? Ponownie... Ten... Ta komora. Zła komora, nie mogę do niej wejść. Fuck. Jest bardziej niż... Te pomieszczenie jest bardziej niższe niż wcześniej. Pamiętam jak tutaj wychodziłem z jednego poziomu. Z GLaDOS zgadałem. Tam się aż prosi, żeby postawić portal. Okej. Okej. To wygląda przynajmniej... Podejrzenie. Czekaj. GLaDOS Emergency Shutdown and Cake Disper... What? Awaryjne wyłączenie GLaDOS i ciastowe coś. Ciągle otwarte. A, no cóż, ale nie ma wyboru. Tak ładnie.
In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one. If I'd known you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling.
Huh. Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
Well, it was nice catching up. Let's get to business. I hope you brought something strong this time. Otherwise, okay. I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club.
Śmieszny GLaDOS, ale dobra. Oh shit. Au. Chyba ci coś nie wyszło. No, dokładnie.
I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead. But I have a better idea. It's your old friend, Deadly Neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath and hold it.
Whitley? Whitley!
I hate you so much.
Central core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about!
Initiate a core transfer. Please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Core transfer. Oh, you are kidding.
Ooh.
Idea. Do what it says, plug me in.
Do not plug that little idiot into my brain.
Sama jesteś idiotką.
You should.
Substitute core.
Idiotko.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes.
Corrupted core. Are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, here she is.
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes.
Pull me out, pull
unless
me
a stalemate associate is present to press the stalemate.
Leave me in. Don't press it.
Don't do it.
Yes, do it.
Don't press that button. You don't know what you're doing.
I think she's lying.
Wiem, co robię. Wiem. What the fuck?
Think about this. You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're unqualified.
Okay, don't listen to her, alright? It is true that you don't have the qualifications, but you've got something far more important than that. A finger, alright, with which to press that button so that she won't kill us.
Impersonating a stalemate associate. I just added that to the list. It's a list I made of all the things you've done. Well, it's a list that I am making, because you're still doing things right now, even though I'm telling you to stop.
Czy mi się wydaje, czy ściemnia się obraz?
That's probably correct. Where it's incorrect is that while I've been stalling you, we just pressed the button! Use the moment of confusion I've just created to press the button!
Okay. Fuck.
Let me just... I don't know if I've ever taken the time to do this, but have I ever told you the qualities that I...
Fuck. Nie da się przejść.
And number one, also tight, button pushing. Two things I love about you, button pushing and the ability to resolve things.
Okay. Goodbye, GLaDOS.
Stalemate resolved. Please return to the core transfer bay.
Here I go! Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
You're just saying that, aren't you? No, you're not. It is gonna hurt, isn't it? Exactly how painful...
Whitley! Oh, fuck!
No,
oh,
no,
shit!
No! 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 No!
Oh, fuck. Goodbye, GLaDOS. Oh. Whitley!
I think you've pulled the whole facility now. Whoa! Would you look at this? Not too bad, eh? Giant robot. Massive. It's not just me, right? I am bloody massive, aren't I? Oh, right, yeah, the escape lift. I'll call it now. There we go. Lift call. Look how
yes.
Cool you are down there. Let me tell you, I knew it was going to be cool to be in charge of everything. But, wow, this is cool.
Nieźle.
I'm a bloody genius now. I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift, yes, sorry, forget it. This body's amazing, seriously. I can't go over and... I'm huge.
Dobra, pójdź tutaj. Okej.
Actually...
Co?
Why do we have to leave right now? Do you have any idea how good this feels?
Nie, ale ja chcę wrócić.
Tiny little Wheatley did this.
You didn't do anything. She did all the work.
Really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Well, maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing?
No, no, no!
And don't think I'm not onto you too, lady. You know what you are? Selfish. I've done nothing but sacrifice.
Wheatley.
No, zero. All you've done is boss me around. Well, now who's the boss? Who's the boss?
Kutas. Kutas. Pizda.
See that?
Oh.
It's a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now she lives in it. Sorry, what?
The engineers tried everything to make me behave, to slow me down. Once, they even attached an intelligence dampening sphere on me. It clung to my brain like a tumor, generating an endless stream of terrible ideas.
No, not listening, not listening.
It was your voice.
No, you're lying, you're lying.
You're the tumor, not just a regular moron. You were designed to be a moron.
Whoa.
You're a moron, they meant to make me an idiot.
Oh.
Who's a moron? Could a moron punch?
Oh. Wait, Ally!
Ah! Could a moron do that?
Oh.
Fuck!
Okej. Whitley się stał idiotą, był idiotą i się okazało, że on został stworzony, żeby być idiotą. I spowodowałem straszną rzecz, która... Czekajcie. Która po prostu zrobiła... Teraz idiota przejął cały ośrodek i jest źle. No cóż, nie wiem co teraz się stanie. Gdzie, ale czy ja w ogóle przeżyję? Mam nadzieję, że nie. A, w sumie zobaczycie to w następnym odcinku z Portala 2. Na razie muszę się z wami żegnać, oczekujcie następnego odcinka. Więc komentujcie, oceniajcie, klikajcie lewaty guzik. Siema!